everyone and welcome back to my channel. And today we are looking into the making of the Hunger Games. And yeah, so hope you guys enjoy it.
Time to sign in now. They're gonna prick your finger just to take a little bit of blood.
Shh, Fran,
it's okay. You can just sign in and I'll go meet you down with the little kids, okay? I'll find you after, I promise. Everything's gonna be okay, shh. I promise, it's going to be okay.
Jen. And Ben.
Now, before we begin, we have a very special film brought to you all the way from the capital.
And now the time has come to select one courageous young man and woman for the honor of representing District 12 in the 74th Annual Hunger Games. Very exciting!
Just like anybody else when the time came, but I just keep wishing I could think of a way to show them that they don't own me. You know, if I'm gonna die, I still wanna be me.
Caesar Wickerman!
Thank you! Welcome!
Fighting with other tributes. You'll have plenty of time for that in the arena. If you do get into a fight and the gamekeepers determine it's your fault, you could have a very unpleasant day. There are 4 compulsory exercises. The rest will be individual training. My advice is don't forget the survival skills.
Passes. Let's go to 11.
Thank you. And what about the flames? Are they real?
Yes. In fact, I'm wearing them today. Would you like to see?
We still got to have you acting, and it's still got to be tense. If you just file forward, we're not going to feel it. So there's no way to do this wrong. I just want you to feel it before you start this. I want everybody to feel like you're scared. Imagine where you're coming from, and imagine this could be you, and everything will fall in great, okay? All right, great. Let's give it a
okay.
And action. Action.
Whoa, good one. Okay.
That's it. Up. Three. Up. Four.
Hey, Marker. Hey, Marker.
The end of today's episode, and catch us in our next episode of Back in a Day.